Your trap's been sprung. Here are the notes.
Let me see. Blasted rebels. The Flame is planning an attack on Admiral Jafand Ange. He can't know about this. I was supposed to...
What exactly would you prefer? I didn't know.
Admiral Jafand. Sir, I apologize. This is...
I know who you are. You've collected quite a fortune working for the Empire, have you not? All of it well earned. Are you more inclined than Agent Maddle to tell me what threat has just been posed? Does this come from the Flame?
Does the answer come with a bonus?
I believe the payments you take are for blood, not words. But you needn't answer. I know the Flame has been monitoring my communications with the Hutts. I'm here to tell them the Empire will withdraw billions of credits of business from Nar Shaddaa unless they shut down this rebellion.
You might have need of me.
I invite you to come with me when I meet with the Hutts. Your activities have made an impression on the cartel.
I decide what jobs I do.
I meant this as an arrangement between equals. The Hutts respect you. If you're interested, I suggest you go first to flush out and destroy any of these rebels who might lie in wait. I leave for my meeting shortly. I hope to see you there.
Knowing Admiral Jafand, I'd suggest you go now. He'll expect the route to his meeting to be cleared before he leaves.